If you're opening SCRCPY with the wireless version and it automatically closes or it just crashes as soon as you open it, here's three solutions. So the first one is to manually adjust your resolution. I'll leave a link in the description to go through that. That's pretty easy. Just check out that video, and that is one of the possible solutions you can use. The second option is to make sure you have everything enabled properly during the original wireless setup. I'll just leave a little option on the screen here. If you haven't accepted this or you never saw it pop up, just go back through the wireless version and make sure you've accepted this. Without this option, the wireless version isn't going to work. So with those two options out of the way, we'll go to the primary fix, the one that works for most people and the reason why SCRCPY doesn't get a connection to your computer. So we'll just close out of this, go to start menu and search firewall. Here, select the firewall and network protection option. Click advanced settings, accept the security prompt. Okay, so on this page here, click inbound rules, new rule. On this page here, click custom, choose next, leave it on all programs, click next. Here, just skip through it by clicking next. And on this page here, we can enter our IP address. So we're gonna set these IP addresses. If you're using multiple devices, enter whichever ones you have. If you're just using one device, you only need to use your first device. Now, here, click add. Then enter the IP address for your phone. So if you've set up wireless version of SCRCPY previously, you already know where to find this. If you've forgotten where it is, it's under settings, about phone and status information or something similar. So just enter it in. So 192.168.3.1, that's mine. So we'll just click okay. That's our phone's IP address and that's been whitelisted. So that'll be allowing a connection through. So click next, allow the connection. Next, leave these ticked, next, and name the exception. So SCRCPY wireless, you can call it whatever you like, but this is what we're using for the time being, and firewall exception. So that's what I'm gonna use, click finish. And now my phone is whitelisted, so Windows will allow the connection to go through. So once that's done, you can fire up SCRCPY using your wireless connection option that you created using the other guide. I don't currently have the wireless version at the moment. I prefer to use the wired version, so I'm not going to show a full example of that. If you haven't used the wired version to its full potential, I'll leave a link to the playlist in the description for all the SCRCPY guides. Definitely check it out. You'll love the wired version when you're using it fully. But otherwise, as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.